Let's read the third section of the Dreaming Tree. He found the tree and all those sleeping animals. He lay down and fell fast asleep. And once again, Cinna came to him in his dream. For days, Yuka visited the forest and dreamed. And every day, he learned a new secret. But he stayed later and later and so missed many meals. As the days passed, he grew thinner and more sickly. When Jaguar Man saw this, he said to Yuka in his dream, I have taught you enough. Now you must promise to stay away from this place. If you return, you might never leave. Yuka took this advice deep into his heart, for he had grown to love Cinna nearly as much as he loved his grandfather. He would be sad to not return, but he gave his word, and then he walked home. Child, his grandfather said, I have been greatly worried about you. Please, you must eat.